Hello again, we're looking forward to some more high-quality snooker as we start round two.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Mark Williams to break.
Nicely done.
That looks very safe to me.
The safety battle continues. He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. That's a pretty poor attempt, really.
One.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
Six. Seven. 14.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. It looks safe from here.
15. Twenty-two.
22. He's going for the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
Great cueing there.
23.
22. Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
Really impressive cueing.
28. Twenty-six. 36.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
Thirty-seven.
36. Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. That hasn't really worked out at all.
42. 42.
Well, he's taking the red on. Excellent pot. Superb.
One. Eight. 9.
Very well played.
16. 17. 24. 25.
The split looks good to me.
Thirty-three.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Nicely done.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
35.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Beautifully done.
Oh, wonderful shot.
36.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
39.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
40.
This is a real opportunity to take the lead here. Great play to get back into a frame that was looking dead and gone. But this is where the pressure starts to mount.
I agree. I thought he was dead and buried in the frame, but he really has shown some fight.
47. Forty-eight. 53.
So, this pot into the right corner.
53.
No more than half a chance here. And he's missed that.
53. One.
Very tricky shot coming up.
1.
Pretty straightforward shot here. Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
2.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. No issues there.
9.
This pot for the frame.
20.
This should be straightforward enough.
Twenty-seven. And the first frame, Mark Williams.
Yes, he just needs to keep building on the momentum of that last frame. Let's see how this develops.
Thank you. The second frame, Mark Joyce to break.
I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result. He's aiming for the left corner here. Great opening red.
One. Eight. Nine.
He'll be disappointed with that.
Mark Joyce, nine.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
One.
This needs to be played at the right pace. Really well played.
Eight.
Nice positioning for the brown.
Nine.
He's going for the left centre here.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
14. Fifteen. Twenty-three.
I can't see any problems here.
Thirty.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket.
Nicely positioned for the black.
31. Thirty-eight. 39. Forty-six.
46. Decent position to take on a colour here.
47. 52.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
53.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Tremendous pot.
Great cueing.
57. 58. 65.
This is a critical shot here.
66.
66. Yes, he's taking the pot on. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
71.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's a beauty.
72.
This is not easy.
Fabulous pot.
79.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Great shot.
80.
Aiming for the right centre here. No problem there.
88. Ninety-four.
Just the colours remaining on the table now.
96.
A delicate touch required here.
99.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
What a century. Well played.
103.
Nicely done. Good position to take on this pink.
108. 114.
Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
121. And the frame, Mark Williams.
That is the frame. He's playing some great snooker at the moment, and he's on a real roll. This will be concerning for his opponent.
Thank you. The third frame, Mark Williams to break.
This is really tricky. Not ideal.
One.
That's a shocker.
Mark Joyce, one. One.
He's played that very well.
Seven. Eight. Fourteen.
Well, he's taking it on.
Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
15.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
Mark Williams, 15.
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
One. Eight.
He's taking the red on. That's a tremendous pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
Nine.
That's a loose shot.
Mark Williams, 12.
That's an excellent safety.
So he's looking to play safe again. This is fascinating. Half a chance here. Oh, wonderful shot.
One.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Five.
He'll be looking to get back into the frame here. He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
Six.
Playing for the middle pocket.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
Mark Joyce, six. One.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Eight.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
Nine.
Well, not perfect position.
16.
Careless shot there.
17.
This is tough.
Oh, fabulous shot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
24.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
25.
Very important pot, this. And in it goes.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
32.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
Thirty-three.
Looking to pot this brown. That's a great pot.
37.
Nice position on the black.
38.
He's using the rest here, which makes it a little more challenging.
That's well played with the rest.
43. Mark Williams, 43. Frame conceded, frame and match, Mark Williams.
That's the match, and he's through to the next round.